As someone who struggled with a back injury for most of my adult life, I've recognized the importance of activating my core muscles before I mountain bike or play tennis or volleyball. So I'm going to show you one of my favorite core activation exercises. So it's a simple bird dog. Many of you have probably done it with us before. I'm going to give you a couple of tips on how to set up properly. So you want to have your knees right underneath your hips, your hands right underneath your shoulders. And as you bring one leg back, try not to shift your body over to the side. So the key to having activation in this side is to keep my hips stacked up here. This will set me out of my core. This will help me activate my core. So from the side, I'm gonna reach one leg back and my opposite arm forward, keeping this standing thigh vertical. And then all kinds of different variations. If I'm playing tennis or volleyball, I wanna warm up my shoulder. So I'm gonna hold this back leg strong and straight, trying not to bend my knee, get hip extension, reach my heel behind me, and reach. To increase the challenge of this, which is my favorite, is to get up onto the roller and try and hover my feet, and then reach that leg behind, make sure my standing thigh stays vertical, and then I can go through whichever progression. If I'm doing a little more biking, I may do a toe tap and reach. And I would typically do 2 sets of 10 on each side.